Hi, I'm Stephanie Kirkham. I'm a singer-songwriter and an artist, and my music inspires my art and my art inspires my music, and I love mixing the two in a way that I have a painting for each of the songs that I've recorded. And I love textures and colour and layers, and it's like when you're writing a song and putting music to a song and you're building up the layers, it's a similar thing with the art. And what I love to do is put more and more layers on top of each other and then sand them down and reveal things that you'd sort of almost forgotten about. I think we're full of layers. You know, the different lives you have, even in one life, the different roles that you play in different areas of your life and through time, I think it's interesting to peel back layers and reveal things that have been and gone. And it's the same in the painting, really, for me, because I build it up and then sand it down and see what it looks like. And it's fun and it's exciting, and you never really know what you're going to get at the end. You can have an idea, and then it can still thrill you because you don't really know how it's going to turn out. If I'm out in nature, I feel recharged. But if I'm making something, and I still get into that flow of being in contact with my real self, then I come away from it actually having made something as well. Then that's just really good. You know, it's not, I can get that nice feeling going for a walk, but it's nice to get that nice feeling and then come away and think, oh, that wasn't there before. But the whole point of these was, it was when I was, when I'd finished the Tiny Spark album, and I was listening to the songs, just sat by the beach, looking at the sun, and then when I shut my eyes, I could see the dots of the sun. And I thought, it's nice that, and then I went to the next song and then did the same, and I was just really enjoying being there, and then I thought, actually, they'd make quite nice paintings, I think. These are from Sunlight on My Soul, which is the second album, and I was just amazed at how time was whizzing by, and it seems to be every year the time goes even faster. And the first song is called Butterfly Song, and this little girl is like looking out into the world, wondering if to join in or just carry on being a watcher and an observer, and it's about how time flies, basically. And then the next one is called Show Me What You're Made Of, which is me really talking to myself, saying, get on with it, and what you're waiting for. And so this is her sort of coming out of like this safe womb-like home into the world. And this was the beginning of a journey. And then each painting tells a story, and the song is obviously telling a story, and there's lyrics from each song scratched in to the paintings. And then after the whole ups and downs of the journey, the last one is the release, where she's free and happy, and the sun's shining, and it's kind of like how I'm feeling now, because my third album's coming out, and I've got my first exhibition, and things are starting to come together, and it's really exciting. Since moving to Cornwall, you can't help but be inspired by the beauty of the place and the sea and the rocks and the coastline. And at Gwythion, there's some absolutely amazing rocks. The shapes and the colours are fantastic. So I've been down there and I took a few photographs, and my next set of 12 paintings is going to be Gwythion rocks. Keep an eye on my website, because new pictures are going up there all the time. And I'll have my new series up there soon, which is Gwythion Rocks. Is that all right?
That's great.